Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about productivity in terms of operations management. So, here is the problem. Our firm produces matches. 5 machines make 7,000 boxes per hour. Market price of the product is 30 cents per box. Our task is to calculate the productivity of this process. So, let's see the solution. In general, productivity is some result compared to the effort is needed to have it. In terms of operations management, productivity is the output divided by the input is needed for producing that output. You can mean it in terms of some quantity or value. If we are talking about productivity in general, time dimension is always very important. So, we can say things like that. Productivity is 100 pieces per hour of work, or $100 per hour of work, and so on. Now, we have a simple case to understand the concept, therefore, we suppose that our machines are working just for 1 hour. Before solving the problem, we always should collect the relevant information from the text. So, output is 7,000 pieces, which has a value of $2,100. You can calculate that if you multiply the value by the price of per unit. On the other hand, we have 5 machines as input. They are working just for 1 hour, and we don't know anything about the production cost. So, input is just simply 5 machines. Now, we can calculate productivity both in terms of quantity and value. Just, we have to divide output by input in both cases. In the first case, 7,000 divided by 5 makes 1,400 boxes per hour. In terms of value, it means $420 per hour that can be calculated as 2,100 divided by 5. To sum up the solution, we can say that productivity is 1 per 0.4000 boxes per machine per hour, or $420 per machine per hour in terms of value.